so we can see that you're beginning the editor's board. We have pictures from different places. Some of them are taken by the perpetrators, some of them are taken by the victims. And these give us startling images of the cockroaches. Now what we're trying to do is trying to break these down, to start sorting these pictures out by showing you, asking a question. As a film director, Lenny Fischel, which you can see here in these pictures. She passed away 12 years in the history of photography. 19th century photography can only be done by reporters and people who have the funding for it, who can buy a camera. But in 20th century, you have somebody who's excessively open. Or they will manipulate pictures. For example, what we can see here of Jews who are forced to clear the rubble of a city. And
identification equipment. Who died a martyr's death at the hands of the German Nazis of the United States of America to lay the wreath on the stone slab under which the ashes of Holocaust victims from the 6 extermination camps are buried. Anahat Hazel. Ladies and gentlemen, okay.